Yeah.
You gotta trust that right foot instead of the left one.
Oh yeah, you're right. I fucking let that thing fly.
Ooh.
Dead.
Nice, dude.
That's it.
Yeah.
You went too high.
Yeah. You are one set of rocks too high.
You gotta go this one right here. You're on like the sloper one right above it.
On the projects.
That doesn't happen to you guys outdoors. That happens to me all the time.
Yeah, actually, outdoors it happens a lot.
There was that tier that became a project in the episode.
What was it called?
Yeah.
The two? It was like some random ass two. It was in a sort of cavey area.
In the sands?
Yeah.
Was it the undercling problem?
It was sort
in
of
the ice
like
cream?
This shit.
Mother shit?
Going sort of diagonal. Oh, that's a three.
It's all underclings?
I don't think it's all underclings. There's
remember.
A one point where you do this ferocious like drop knee.
Oh, right.
Oh, is it the crack problem?
Mothership, right?
No.
No way.
Were you actually inside of a cave?
I think it's gonna be really hard for you guys to guess what this is.
Yeah. Oh. It's there's.
Do you know the name?
It's like no stars.
Oh, you know that there's a pair of V7 blank balls in SADS. No, that was, it's right near that.
Come on, Ryan.
You gotta say something more specific.
I think Daniel's looking for like actual names.